Welcome to this channel. In this video, we are going to see how to enable virtualization on your PC. To check virtualization is turned on or off, go to taskbar, right click on it, select task manager. Click on performance. As you can see, my virtualization is disabled. There are two types of virtualization. One is hardware level and another is software level virtualization. To turn on hardware level virtualization, go to settings, then Windows update, select advanced options, then select recovery, click on restart now. Restart anyway. Click on troubleshoot. Select advanced options. UEFI firmware settings and restart. Click on OC, scroll down, select CPU features. Click on Intel virtualization tech, select enabled. Click on the cross icon, then select yes. To check virtualization, go to task manager again. As you can see, my virtualization is enabled. To enable software level virtualization, go to search. Search for turn Windows features on or off. Click on the first option, click Hyper-V, scroll down, select Virtual Machine Platform and Windows Hypervisor Platform, select OK. Then restart now. You have successfully turned on virtualization on your PC. That's it for now. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this video helpful, make sure to like this video and hit the subscribe button.